Hi, everyone.
Hi, Shin. Hi, Vaughn. Hi, Grace. Hi, Skyo. Hi, Ardvi. Ardvi? Martina, hello. Hi, everyone. How you doing? Oh, wait, what's the news, Posey? You've come straight in. All capital letters, I have news. I mean, you've got to tell us now. But hello, everyone. Oh, is that the news? How are you? I'm good, thank you. I'm not too bad. I'm a little jet lagged still. I just got a coffee, so I won't fall asleep basically right now because it's 6:10 in LA. So, hola, I'm in the USA. We are gonna meet this year. Oh my God, no way. That's amazing. Hopefully we do get to meet you. That'll be lovely. But, haha, that's not the news. I'm glad it's not the news. The how are you is not the news. That's good. Hello, Freon from Korea. Hello, I miss Korea so much. We've not been back in like 2 weeks, so we'll have to come back soon. It's been too long. You started a new job, Angelina, congratulations. Miss you, Catelyn. Or Caitlin? I'm assuming it's Caitlin. It's Caitlin, definitely. Hi, Genevieve. Hi, it's morning here. Happy morning, I was gonna say. Good morning. Yeah, the weather's lovely. It's, the sun's starting to set. So, I just thought I'd go live, because why not? It's fun. I've not been live in what feels like, well, definitely this year I've not been live, so I can say I've not been live this year for almost a year. Look forward to listening to the new album. We hope you're enjoying the new music that's out already. We hope you enjoy it. Loads of new music and loads of new music coming, so we hope you love it. We put a lot of hard work into it, so when you guys appreciate it, that's really sweet of you, so thank you. Someone said they're going to sleep very soon. I can sing a song quickly before you go to sleep if you want. I'm not in the UK. This would all be green screened if I was in the UK. It's never like this. It's all always rainy. Miss you too. Okay. Attempt to sing Just Don't Know It Yet. An ordinary conversation caught me by surprise. You had me with hello, I lost you with goodbye. A million different situations running through my mind. I'm still in every memory, reliving every line. And I don't know if I'm crazy, but I'm thinking maybe, just maybe. And I see a house upon a hill with our names written on the bell. I see a picture of a family on the kitchen windowsill. Children running in the garden, singing catch me if you care. This is the plan. The moment you just don't know it yet, yeah, yeah. You just don't know it yet, yeah, yeah. I met you for the latte at your local coffee shop. There was so much to be said that we couldn't find the start. We were sitting there hours and we didn't say a lot, but the feelings that you gave me said the words we did not. And I don't know if I'm crazy, but I'm thinking maybe, just maybe. I see a house upon a hill with our names written on the bell. I see a picture of a family on the kitchen windowsill. Children running in the don't know it yet. Yeah, yeah. You just don't know it yet. Yeah, yeah. You just don't know it yet. Oh, just don't know it yet. Hey. That was Just Don't Know It Yet. Or somewhat of it. Yes, our newest single, we released it, oh god, like a month ago now, so hope you guys enjoy it. If you listen to it, hope you love it. It's a little ballad, you know, everyone loves a little ballad every now and then, a little cry. But yeah, hope you enjoy it. It's very, like, story-driven, you know. There's a lot of imagery in the song. You know, with the house on the hill, the names on the bell, children in the garden. I missed out a line, but kitchen window sills. And then come back to Korea. We'd love to come back to Korea. Keep letting us know every day, and I'll tell everyone that we need to come back. Look, everyone's saying we should come back, so yes, we'd love to come back. I know we just literally were there, like, 2 weeks ago or something. New York. We'll come to New York. Congratulations on graduating college in 5 days, Grace. Congratulations. Applause to you. I'm good, thank you. I've had a good day. We recorded some stuff today. Went to the gym. More coffee. Yeah. So not too bad of a day. These questions. Sorry. I'm not at home, but I do have McDonald's Wi-Fi here as well, clearly. Someone said release it. Release what? Oh, album. Okay. Yeah. Hey, I'd drop it tomorrow if I could. But that would be sad. You know, grab like a bit of a build up to it. Happy birthday, Luana? Or Luna? Luana? I can play a couple more songs if you want. If you don't, then I can shut up. Salt Lake City. Oh, I remember that show last year. That was fun. I liked that show. It was very hot, I remember. There was, like, one massive fan at the back, like, one industrial-sized fan, and that was it. And it was, like, in this sort of, like, shed, like, this shack sort of thing. I remember it just got very, very hot. but, yeah, that was fun. Never shut up. Thank you. Flight Away. Oh. A capo, I think, but oh, okay, it's all very like monotone. But was that a coffee? Yes, it was. I know, I'm sorry. Okay, and oh no, I don't even know the lyrics, so this is gonna be good. Oh no, it's hard to be watching you go. I miss you when you're not around. The loneliness is bringing me down. There's not much that I can do. I'm playing a game, I know that I'll lose. I hope and pray that I'll see you soon. I don't know where the chords go, so oh, 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 why have you got to leave 8 hours behind? I could be living right by your side. I'm sat here losing my mind. Oh, oh, you're just a flight. Wrong key. And I know if I just jump on a plane, I can be back in your arms again. You're just a flight away. Get me a ticket back to LA. There's nothing I need more than you today. I just just wanna be in your arms again. You're just a flight away. Do, 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 do. Too low. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. I'm gonna leave you there, because that was dreadful. Yeah, I've not played that in a while. It's normally on like Capo 10 or something, so I apologise for everyone. I'm a message away. You are, you know what? You're a DM away. Said sing Lush, I'll give it a go.
Only you know the places you take me. You a full animal, come on over and chase me. You love the way I get so.
Gotta sing that bit.
A sophisticated woman, I'm just a boy. Oh la 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 la, she love you so high. Yeah, your love it tears me apart. And the things you did last night, oh I can get them out of my mind. Oh la 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 la, she love you so high. Yeah, your love it tears me apart. Once again, staying out after midnight. Several scenes teasing me, cause you know I kiss right. I love the way I get so paranoid. A sophisticated woman, I'm just a boy.
Bro, fix your connection. Is it that bad? I'm sorry. I've added a moderator to my live video. Oops. I don't know what that means. I just spilled my coffee almost. Is it not that good? Is the connection not good? Or will it do? Hopefully it'll do for now. Hi Sarah. Sing Remember. Okay. I'm gonna ignore that one. You love my guitar? Thank you. I just got it. Although I've kind of smashed it up a little bit. I like my belt buckle in the back, and just being an idiot, really. So it's sad, but hey, it's meant to be bashed up. Okay. I'll sing, remember.
Though I don't know her name, I still remember. No, this won't ever change. One night to treasure. Still feel the beating of her heart next to mine. Though I don't know her name, I still remember forever. Summer nights grow cold without her, and not by my side, she's somewhere out there, drifting by caught in a breeze. Why can't you drift on back to me?
Not the right chord, but
if forever please, oh, I don't.
Hi everyone. Lovely. Thank you, Martina. I'll always remember. Thank you. Oof.
I can show you love.
Oh yeah, I can guess people. Maybe I do that. Why not? Put my guitar down and guessed. Okay. Put me. Let's go. God, I really can't see. I need to get some glasses. Should we just do one? Should we do two or three? I've gone for one right now. We'll see how it goes. Do it. Do it.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
I need to turn on the lights.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, thank you. Not too bad. You having a good day?
Yeah. It's 2 a.m. here.
Okay. It's probably quite late. Whereabouts are you?
Ireland.
You're in Ireland. Nice.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're... Well, were you sleeping and then woke up, or have you just stayed up?
No, I've been awake.
Been awake, okay, fair enough.
Yeah.
Fair play. It's Good. Did you have a good day?
I did. I was at work, so.
Okay. Right.
I have a question.
Yeah, of course. Go for it. Anything.
How was the whole experience recording Super Chic with P1 Harmony?
Oh yeah, it was great. Honestly, we wrote the song last summer, pretty much. And then we met up with them in the we did the festival in Korea in August.
Yeah.
So we met them there for the first time, and I think maybe the day after or a couple of days after we went into the studio, and I think there's a video on YouTube of it. I think of
yeah.
All of us. And the music video is pretty much us in that studio. We just they wrote the rap parts to it. And it sounded so cool, honestly. We've never done anything like that before. It was our first sort of venture into that world. It was really exciting. It was like I said, new territory for us. And those boys are just so sweet. The last time we were there, a couple of weeks ago, we actually got to hang out with them properly, even more. So just getting to know them more and chilling and just talking is great. They're very sweet. So do you like Super Chic?
I do. Very good summer vibes.
Good. I try and play it, but it's impossible to
I was actually requesting it the whole time. You didn't see my comment though.
Was that you?
Yeah.
Sorry, I saw it. I was just ignoring it because I struggled to play it. And obviously some of it's in Korean.
Yeah.
And
Long hair, feet below a knee, she a super, super, super she. A face for selling magazines, she a super, super, super she. All boys barking up a tree, she a super, super, super she. She a super. She's a little sweet, no.
It's so it's fun to play. It's extremely fun to play. It's like that the whole time. It's just the riff.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very summery. I agree with you on that. And they absolutely, honestly, killed it. They sound so good on it.
You all do.
Oh, you're very sweet. Thank you. Yeah, but they're so good. And we played the show in when we were there in Korea,
yeah.
And they came out and played it. I assume you saw that video of us doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was so fun as well. Well, I'm glad you enjoy the song. Do you like Just Don't Know It Yet? And, all the songs that we've released since,
Know It Yet is actually, my number one song of all time already.
Oh, wow. Wow, thank you so much. Appreciate that. Thank you. Do you know, what's the reason why you love it? I'm intrigued to, know, what makes it your favourite.
I'm kind of
acoustic. Is it just because it's so stripped back?
Yeah, it's very comforting. That's
yeah.
The right word.
Okay. Yeah, I get you. It's like a warm blanket.
Yeah.
I'm glad you like it. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Wait, what's your name? Sorry.
Camilla.
Camilla. Camilla. Thank you, Camilla. Well, I hope you get to sleep at, I'd say, a reasonable time, but we're past that hour now for you in Ireland. But we come back to Ireland later this year with the Vamps.
See you there.
You going to be there?
Yeah.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Camilla. Well,
I have to be there, considering it's you with the Vamps. It's full circle. I have to.
I know. It's Yeah, literally a full circle moment. It's going to be fun. I'm super excited. So thank you for being so supportive and streaming everything and staying awake to watch Live stream, because honestly, I've been so jet lagged. I've been asleep at like 9 p.m. most nights, which I
I
feel like an old
was about to go to sleep, but then I got the notification. I was like, I can't go to sleep now.
I'm sorry that I'm keeping you up. I hope you don't have to be up too early, but no, okay.
Also,
Well,
next month, it will be a year since you were here on your own show, so we need you back soon.
we'll be back. We promise. Promise. But yeah, in the meantime, have a good rest of your week and enjoy the summer, and we'll see you with the Vamps boys later this year. Okay?
Thank you.
Thanks, Miller. See you later. Wait. Oh, she's gone. I was trying to change it. I don't know how to do it. What am I going to do today? I've already had pretty much all my day, so I'll probably make dinner. I was going to think about making that soon, and watch a TV show. I don't want to tell you what it is because I know that all of you will try and spoil it for me, so I'm going to stay clear of that. Because I just started it, so I just think it's better to play it safe, you know, and just not say anything. Do you remember Joshua Popsocket? I do. That's so funny. When I saw that, I had to take a picture. That was hilarious. Have I seen The Office? Of course, I've seen The Office. What kind of question's that? I'm joking. What we would never see. You know what? I want to trust you guys, but I just feel like all it is needs one person to just ruin it for me, and then. Because it's literally about to finish. So, where am I now? I'm in LA in a garden. That's what I'm giving you. Okay. I wouldn't trust us. Thank you, Posey. Thank you for saying what I was truly thinking. You guys were the highlight of my grad night. No way, Sydney. Legend. Thank you so much. Thank you for spending your evening with us at grad nights. It's really sweet of you. But yeah, thank you. If you guys don't know, we're currently doing like grad nights at California Adventure in Disneyland, so we're there pretty much like every other day. So we're playing the grad nights for, I mean, people that have graduated. Yeah. So, thank you everyone who has recently come and said hi. So, yeah, love you lots. Sing flowers. Trying to find a key that I can sing it. See if I can get it right. Okay. Because Reese sings the high parts, and I can't do that. Okay.
We were good, we were gold, kind of dreams that can't be sold. We would cry till we won. Built a home and watched it burn. I didn't wanna leave you. I didn't wanna fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I come buy myself flowers, write my name in sand, talk to myself for hours, say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. I can hold my hand. Yeah, I can love me better than you can. Love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better. Cherry red, matched the roses that you left. No remorse, no regret.
I forgive every word you said. I didn't want to leave you, I didn't want to fight you. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours. Things you don't understand, and I can take myself dancing, and I can hold my head. Yeah, I can love me better than you can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Yeah. Talk to myself for hours, say things I don't understand. I can take myself inside, and I can hold my hand. Yeah, I can. Better than I know I can love me better than you can love me better. I can love me better, baby. You can love me better. I can love me better, baby. You can love me better. I can love me better, baby. You can love me better. I can love me better, baby. favorite song at the moment. I know it's not that new, but really love the newer Weeknd album, the Dawn FM one. Like, I have been listening to it pretty much all the time. I probably should stop, but I think it's a very good album. But Out of Time is such a tune. Say I care for you. I'm out of time. Say I care for you. Oh, someone said I Will by the Beatles. I have not played that one. I know it, but I've not played it. I just sang just don't know it. Yeah, I'm sorry. And I could do it again, but everyone would be like, you already played that song. In that voice I just did as well. Not soy. What is soy? Can you sing Perfume? I don't know what that song is. I'm joking. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I mean, I can just play one more song. And then I can leave everyone. Swift song. Taylor Swift songs. Jeez. I don't really know some of her new stuff, but I mean, obviously, I know a lot of her old stuff. Anyway, I will do one more song, but you can't guess what it is. And then I'll leave you. Can anyone guess it from those chords? Thank you. Okay.
My weekends trying to get you off my mind again, but I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm cool, but you can tell. You're right, I should have texted you goodnight. I should have given more time. Wish I had known this before. Now I'm playing our goodbye. Wasn't a goodbye. I still hear the slamming door. Try to hit you up. You got enough. You're screaming down the phone. You don't know what you've lost. I say I'm fine. Didn't get that much. But I realized when you hang, I messed this up. I spent my weekends trying to get you up. My mind again. But I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm cool, but you can tell. Cause you know me too, you know me too well. You know me too well. I can keep it to myself. Bottle a little up inside. Baby, tell me why you try it. I know. Cause you got me like no one else. There's no point in trying to hide. Baby, you know every time I'm trying to hit you up, you got enough. You're screaming down the phone, you don't know what you lost. I say I'm fine, didn't care that much, don't know. But I realize when you hang, I messed this up. I spent my weekends trying to hit you up. My mind again, but I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell. Cause you know me too, you know me too well. And I, oh, you know me too well. Oh, if we can take it back. Oh, if we can take it back. Baby, if I could, then I would. Cause I would give you all I have. Baby, if I could. Oh, I spend my weekends trying to get you off my mind again. But I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell. I spend my weekends trying to get you off my mind again. But I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend. Good, but you can tell. Cause you know me too, you know me too well. 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 You know me too, you know me too.
We got there in the end.
So look, so look.
Yeah.
Silent tuna, so it's just time, yeah.
Something like that. Sorry, now I'm just messing around. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna love and leave you. Because I've run out of songs that I can play. That's it. That's all I know. Four songs, that's all I'm good for. But okay, I'll love and leave you guys. Have a good day wherever you are in the world. If you are starting it, I hope you have a good rest of your day. And same for people who are ending their day. I mean, I just said the same thing. But yes, I love you all. Thank you for all your support. Keep streaming the new music, Super Chic, and Just Don't Know It Yet. We love you. And exciting news coming tomorrow. So keep an eye out for that, and I'll leave you on that. tomorrow morning, you'll find out some cool stuff. Bye. Sorry, I don't give any context to that at the end, but tomorrow morning, announcement. Bye.